wasn't all our needs, and we just couldn't figure it out, whatever. So we decided we'd have to get our own badge.
Very simple information, very simple data to be able to make management decisions. So the simplicity is very important. We can't overwhelm us. You know, give us a lot of data, we won't be looking at it. If it's a complicated website system, we won't be reading it. So give something very simple to operate. Now maintenance is very important. I've heard today quite a lot of people saying we've got to keep these things clean. If you don't maintain your sensors, they're not going to work. So then how do we set that up? Who looks after them? Who looks after the sensors? Who looks after the data? Who makes sure that the equipment is working and operational? I've heard about power issues. You need something that's going to be low power, low cost, ease of use. That's what I see is what we need in the Southwest. It's like, I worked in the salmon farms before, we had our oxygen, salinity, temperature, something that's never happened in the oyster farming industry. We now have seaweed farming coming online. Its value is small at the moment, but its potential looks huge. Potential looks big. It's kind of like an aspirational dream.
Thank you.
working for